I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Today is Monday, August 19th. Welcome to SCTV News. I'm Cody Simon.
And I'm Cooper Mulpey. The football season opener is this Friday night when Cougars take on the Eastlake Titans. Students are free with an ASB sticker. You can buy a sticker for $25 at the finance office. It will get you into all regular season football games for free. If not, tickets are $7 for students and adults. Also, young children and seniors are $3. Kickoff is at 7 p.m., but you'll want to get here early because we are expecting a full stadium and traffic will be heavy.
We started in 1925, and we started since 1984. Small, yet we made big changes. Changes in our community, changes in ourselves. Friendships were made, memories were made, impacts were made, and leaders were made. We are no superheroes. But our goal was to save the world. With over 14 million hours of service each year, our motto, our mission, our values, our pledge, unite us all. Rekindle the spark as we will restore faith in humanity. Collecting food, eliminating diseases are only 1% of what we do, and we're just teenagers, carrying our way of life. We are Key Club, and this is our origin.
New student drivers, you must complete a Start Smart class to park on campus. This is a CHP-sponsored driver safety program for students and their parents. You do not need to have a driver's license or a learner's permit to attend these sessions. Reservations are required and participants should register on the school website under the student heading. The next presentations at Steel Canyon will be August 21st and September 4th.
Why are you parked all the way down there?
I missed the parking lot auction.
Oh, so you finally got your parking spot?
Yep, so much easier.
Wrestling season will be here before you know it. Practice for all interested students will be in the wrestling room from 6 to 7:30 p.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays. That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah, rah, Cougars!
Cougar pride, get some!